Hey, what's up? This is Blacka, aka Black, and you're watching Blink TV Online. And today we are going to do a video reaction to Stonebwoy, aka Stoneguard, aka Igbe Mafia's new song titled Sobolo, a typical hip life song. Let's dive into it. When we're done, we speak a bit out. Let's go. You know, Stonebwoy keeps surprising everybody. Yeah, we know he's good, but every time, dude is on point. Dude is always on point. Come on. Come on. We need to take that back. We need to take that back. This is a typical hip life song, no doubt. Like, impeccable. Come on, Stone God. Okay, so let me break it down for our non-Ghanaians. So this is actually like a love song, and he's talking about his love, and he's trying to say, you are the one I love. I can die for you. If I die for you, it's nothing. And come and poke my eyes. If I die, it's nothing. I don't know how many people are ready to die for love, but come on, Stonebwoy, it's in love. It's in love. It's cool. That's very true. For those who didn't know, hip life is probably the biggest genre, used to be the biggest genre in our sub-Saharan Africa. That's Ghana, Togo, Benin, Nigeria, and all those countries. And hip life is originated, like was originated from Ghana. And through that, some African countries took it, especially our brothers from the other side, that's the Nigerians. Fela, actually, he's now seen as the Afrobeats king, but it's a fusion of the hip life that they picked from Ghana, and they've made it a bit more danceable and a bit more, let me say, urban or current. But that doesn't actually mean hip life from Ghana is actually the parent of Afrobeat. So salute to the creators of hip life.
This one is taken from the archives, the classical archives of the great one, the legendary one, Dr. Babu.
So that's a 4-minute video, and music's so nice, it makes you feel like it's just 2 minutes and you wish it was going on more, but it's a 4-minute song, and coming from Stonebwoy, 2-time BET International Arts winner, a known reggae dancehall artist, and he's switching gears and changing the genre totally and going full-blown hip life song. That's actually great. And he picked a very popular song here in Ghana. It's an old song, it used to be popular, and he's actually fused it with the live band with his own style of freestyling and feeling free whilst he's performing, that we know Stonebwoy to be doing. And it's breathing, it's giving it some kind of a fresh life, giving the song a fresh life. And the visuals, very simple, artistic, nothing too fancy, nothing too crazy about the visuals, but great. From Babs, the director, I think he directed BB Bo, the video from Sabolo. And the studio, I know this studio, I know it's in Ghana. I don't actually know where it is, but I know it's in Ghana. And it's great. It's great to see great songs like this. Old songs though, but having new life and that kind of urban and fresh feeling given to it. And you see big artists, I should say A-list artists in Ghana here and Africa, doing totally different things. That's, it's not really seen of them doing something different that you wouldn't expect them to be doing. And it's so refreshing. It's so nice. I don't know. This video deserves a standing ovation, and I would give this video, I should start rating our videos, and I would give this video a 9, and I'll give the song a 10, a strong 10. Yes, like a crazy strong 10. So this has been our first reaction in 2020, and please leave a comment below. Like, you can share it with your friends, and if you have any video or any song you would like us to review or react to or break it down, leave a comment down below, and I promise to do that just for you. This is Black, and I'm out.